The famous South Downs Way stretches 100 miles from historic Winchester in Hampshire to the chalk cliffs of Beachy Head near Eastbourne in East Sussex. We will take you on a journey along the South Downs, revealing the diverse and fascinating features that warrant its newly found status of a national park. As we leave Winchester, views of the cathedral remind us that this was the Saxon capital of England. Soon we are climbing up towards the crest of the Downs.